Let's see how to register for Tatal Diktant. On the browser, write tataldict.ro. On the home page, click on code. Register for if you're coming for the first time. Enter your email ID and any random password. Like example, 3@gmail.com, random password. Accept the conditions. Pradolshich. So here you are in your Lichni Kabinet, where you will get all the details. Now, click on Drugoi Gorod, like select the city for in our case, like we're in Delhi. So we'll click on Asia. In Asia, we'll click on India. Here there are options. You can just click on the first one, that is Delhi. After that, we'll be on the main page of Delhi. Here you'll get all the information about the Tatal Diktant and Truth. So how to register? Just click on Prashad ke. Here you can see two options are there, like Test Truth and Tatal Diktant. So choose which version, which option you would like to register for. Test Truth for advanced learner and Tatal Diktant can be for beginners. So just click on the option Zarigistriravatsa. There you have to enter your details, and if you would like to change your mind later on, you can come again on this page and change your registration. Enter your details, surname, name, contact number, email, city. Like in our case, we can write Mumbai. Enter name of your organization, school or university, like Mumbai's Ki University Chiat. Agree to the terms and condition and click on Submit. So you can see you have successfully registered for the Tatal Diktant. In case you would like to change your mind, if you would like to participate not in Tatal Diktant but Test Truth, just click here on Paminyaj Prashad ko. You have to enter your details once again. Click on Accept Sakranij, and then you can see your registration has been changed to Truth. Now, for getting the blank, the format of the dictation, you can click on this page, this link here. You can get the sheet, you can print it, or just take any blank paper, write these columns and click the picture and send to us for checking. So here you are, registered for Tatal Diktant successfully. See you on 10th of April. Thank you.